Hello YouTube, this is part two of my glass cutting knife. So today I'm going to show you how to put in the casing so that you go ahead and cut your glass. So I've put it here in our tool. Then you're going to go push, push it inside. Then you see it dropping. As you can see, then you close this. So let's close our tool. So this is how you can fill your tool with casing. So thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, please subscribe to this channel. Have a nice time. Goodbye.